For 139 years, Yellowstone Ranch cattle have grazed these mountains, then gathered and brought here for the annual branding. But one of the cowboys on this drive will not be coming home. Local rancher and former head of Montana Fish and Game died in his sleep last night somewhere in those mountains. His wife was waiting for his return, only to be told by our governor that he will not be returning. One cowboy took his last ride, while another delivered the grim news and offered all he had to offer, a shoulder to cry on. Jane?
Well, some might question the governor's priorities, but not this news anchor. This news anchor believes our governor is right where he belongs.
I swear that man could fall in a pile of cow shit and come up smelling like a rose. I admit, he's hard to beat in a fair fight.
I don't think we can let him show up to the fight, Jamie.